Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Ah plus toe plus mo plus B plus eel. Automobile. Automobile. If you can do that, you'll have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to our program. You know, usually on Classic Concentration, we cannot go more than two shows without one of our players winning a car, because we add 5 seconds each time we go into the winner's circle, and that's a total of 20 seconds. It should happen today. We'll find out soon enough. Let's go down to the floor to meet the players. Our returning champion is this young man, Dennis Bertoli, a good player. Hasn't had all of the luck he might want.
The man who went two shows without winning a car.
The man who went two shows without winning a car. But today could be the day you turn all of that around, Dennis. All you have to do is solve the puzzle before this challenger. Let's welcome her. How are you? What's your name?
Fine.
Thea?
Thea Forney.
Thea.
Yes.
Thea Forney. Pretty name.
Thank you.
Is it short for anything else?
No, it's not.
Not Theodora or anything?
No, just Thea.
Thea. Mm-hmm. Where are you from?
I'm from Bakersfield, California.
You have family?
I'm married. I have 4 sons. How 7, 5, 3, and 1.
7, 5, 3, and 1. Every second year, kind of busy.
Yes.
Okay. Good for you.
Thank you.
Good luck on the program. Take a look at our game board. Just to refamiliarize yourself with Concentration, there are the 25 numbered squares. We have 3 wild cards, as you know. 12 prizes that match up, including this beauty. Go ahead.
What a way to go in this Honda Elite 150 scooter, which features a 153cc four-stroke engine, V-Matic transmission, and electric start button. Alex.
And that beautiful prize can be found on our game board, hiding behind door number 9, motor scooter. Now, usually, we start a match by revealing 2 pieces of the puzzle. Today, we're going to do it a little differently. We will not reveal any of our puzzle, and the reasons for that will become obvious a little later on. Thea, you select first. Good luck. Go ahead.
Thank you. Let's open some of the middle of the puzzle, number 13, please.
Directly in the center, China Coffee Service.
And the corner, number 1, please.
Upper left for a set of binoculars. No match for you. Over to Dennis, our champion.
Okay, let's drop down to 19.
Cedar sweater rack.
God, that would be neat. Hit and miss, I guess. 16.
Number 16. Some patio furniture. No match again. Over to Thea.
Number 21, the corner.
China coffee service. All right, you saw that a moment ago.
Number 11.
Don't think so. That's a Puerto Vallarta holiday. You forgot. You weren't concentrating there, Thea. But it's very early in the match. Not to worry.
We go over to Dennis. 13, I believe, was a China.
Yep.
And that's down again at 21.
21 in the lower left-hand corner. It most certainly is, and that's an early match for Dennis. You're doing something that you do not usually do, and that is make an early match.
Matches.
Usually your opponents do that.
I know.
The prize is up there, Dennis, and now you get to see 2 pieces of the puzzle.
Night court.
Is it night court? To ask how you solve that, because the folks at home saw just a little bit of the apple core. But let me take a moment anyway to show the folks at home how we solve the entire puzzle. It was a beautiful guess on Dennis's part. We've got the arrows pointing at the knight here. Knight, core, plus T. Court, night court. And once again, Dennis Bertoli is a heartbreaker on Concentration because he wins against another lady. Come on, Dennis. Oh, Thea. You didn't even get a chance to get rolling in that one. It wasn't even an interrupted game or anything. Gosh. Well, I hope
you
enjoyed your brief visit to our show. And I hope you'll keep watching and playing along at home. We have some party gifts for you backstage. Thank you very much. Oh, you're bad. You're good. You're bad.
I feel bad.
All right. Don't feel badly about it, because you're going to get another shot at the car with a lot of time. But first, here's Gene to tell you about the prize you just won.
A China coffee service. Villeroy & Box coffee set for eight in Petite Fleur. Patent includes coffee cups, coffee pot, dessert plate, sugar, and creamer furnished by Villeroy & Box.
And that brings your prize winnings to just a shade under $4,000, but that could go up dramatically when we return, because that's when we're going to put him to the test for, what is it, the fifth time? Fourth time, as he tries to win one of these eight automobiles. Can he do it? You'll find out in a minute, right after this. A few minutes ago, when we started that round, I said we would not be revealing two pieces of the puzzle, which is our normal procedure. And the reason we did not reveal any was because there was so much blank space, and if we had revealed any of the important parts, it might have been a giveaway. As it turned out, Dennis, with just two pieces showing, a little bit of that apple core, came up with the solution, and that's why we didn't reveal it. You didn't need any help. You did it all by yourself. And now, for the fourth time, you get a shot at one of these cars, and you've got a lot of time, so I want you to savor this moment. You could wind up owning this car here, the little red Pontiac Le Mans, the Volkswagen Golf GT, the Toyota Corolla, the Ford Taurus, the Buick Skylark, the Subaru DL, the Chevrolet Spectrum, or the Mercury Topaz. Now, at the end of our last show, you were lamenting the fact that you didn't want to have set this up for somebody else. You didn't. You set it up for yourself.
Right.
Here are the 15 numbered squares. Remember, you're going to call out the numbers very loud so that we can help you win the car. Here's the clock with 55 seconds, almost a full minute. Take a deep breath, relax, go about your business, and win a car. Go.
15. 12.
No match.
9. 6.
No match.
3. 15.
That's a
14.
Match.
9.
No
12.
Match.
14.
14.
11.
That's a match. 11.
8.
No match.
5. 9.
No match.
6. 1.
That's a match.
13. 10.
No match.
5. 10.
That's a match.
7. 9.
No match.
8. 7.
That's a match.
4. 11.
No match.
9. 4.
That's a match.
2. 13.
That's a match.
There's 3 seconds to spare. All right, what took you so long? Huh? Oh, there you go. You did beautifully. And you wound up winning this sporty little Pontiac Le Mans. And here's Gene to tell you about it. Why don't you go over there and take a look at it?
Dennis, you've just won this Pontiac Le Mans two-door. Features a 1.6-liter fuel-injected engine, power brakes, and folding rear seats. Furnished by Pontiac, a prize worth over $7,700.
You did yourself a lot of good in the total column, because you're now up to $11,670, Dennis, and you're going into another match, and should you win that one, you'll have another chance to win a car. Now that you're the veteran, you should be able to do it in 35 seconds. With 2 seconds to spare, that's all right. The important thing is you did it, so congratulations. We're going to take a break. We'll come back and start a new match with a new player on Concentration right after this. Enjoy it.
Friends.
And the friend we are delighted to introduce right now is our challenger, and her name is Mary Sweeney. Hello, Mary.
Hello, Art.
Pretty green eyes.
Thank you.
Welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me about yourself.
Well, I'm originally from Dearborn, Michigan. I now live in Hollywood, and I'm a writer, and I just finished a treatment for a miniseries based on the life story of a relative of mine, Clara Barton.
Clara Barton?
She founded the American Red Cross.
Okay. Somebody in the audience said she founded the American Red Cross, young lady in the front row. All right, good luck to you on the program.
Thank you.
Take a look over here. We're going to show you one of the prizes we have available for the two of you in this match. Look.
You may enjoy washing flexibility with Gibson's Variable Speed Washmaster Automatic Washer, designed to save time and energy, plus a matching automatic dryer with vacuum dry system designed for energy-efficient drying power, furnished by Gibson. Alex.
All right, that's a practical prize, and you can find it on our game board, hiding behind door number 22. Door number 22. Now, to get you off to a good start, in this game, we are going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Let's do that. Number 3 and number 10. Number 3 and number 10. Mary, you get to make the first selection in this one.
I will go with my lucky number 8.
Wild card. Well, it paid off very quickly for you. You've got an automatic match with anything up there.
Well, I'm not real domestic, so I don't think I'll go for the washer dryer. I'll take number 18.
All right. We've got some drapes. A match for that can be found at number 14, and that prize now winds up here. You don't have to be domestic to enjoy drapes. Let's show you these three pieces of the puzzle.
Nothing yet.
All right.
Okay, let's go to the corner, number 1.
Electric fry pan.
And number 25.
Home workshop. You keep hitting things that don't seem to be up your alley in terms of interest. No match for you there. We go to Dennis, our chance.
Let's go straight to the middle, number 13.
That's the middle. A croquet set, or if you prefer, a croquet set.
Either one's fine with me. Let's try hit and miss at number 5.
Hit and miss in the upper right-hand corner? No, we've got a grill and a range, wow. And no match for you, so we go back to Mary.
At the bottom, number 23.
Crystal peacock. That's a beautiful piece of crystal.
And number 12.
Grill and range. No match. A bit of a break for our champion if
I
he was concentrating.
So. I think I picked a grill range last time at number 5.
Yeah, you did.
Number 12, please.
Number 12 makes it a match. The grill for the range. Up here and down here, two more pieces of this puzzle.
No guess.
Go again.
Okay. How about number 7?
How about number 7? Home workshop. You
saw
that.
I think we saw that down at 25.
Is that where? Yep, you did it again. Nice going, Dennis.
Thank you.
Two in a row for you, and two prizes up there in a row. Look at this.
I still don't have any idea.
Select two more numbers, then.
How about number 2?
His and her sweaters.
His and her sweaters. I'm a his, and I've got a her. So that would be great.
Great combination.
How about number 11?
Crystal peacock.
I think we saw that. Didn't
no
we?
Match for you, and he says, I think we saw that. We did, didn't we, Mary?
We did, and I think it was at number 23.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, and the crystal peacock behind number 11.
Number 11 makes it a match. Nice going. It's great to have a prize on your side of the board. Now you've got two of them, and you get two more pieces of the puzzle to consider. It's a complicated one. It's a busy one.
Certainly
select again.
It is. Number 20.
We've got letters all over this thing. Number 20 is the croquet set. Think, where did I see that?
Number 17.
17. Wild card, automatic match. I was going to say, no, it's not there, because I knew it wasn't there. I think we revealed it dead center, didn't we, a little while ago, Dennis? That's where you picked it. So the croquet set goes up here. That gives you three prizes, Mary, and three pieces of the puzzle to help you solve it. Not yet. Go again.
Number 16.
An electronic typewriter. Oh. Perfect for a writer.
Yes. And let's see what's behind number 2.
His and her sweaters. You forgot about that.
You're
back to
right.
Dennis.
Oh, gosh. How about number 9?
Number 9 is the washer and dryer.
Great. I believe that was behind 22.
22? Washer, dryer. That's a match,
good.
Dennis.
Good.
You now have three prizes as well, and you have an opportunity to solve the puzzle. Can you do it with this?
I can't.
Go again.
Oh, yes, I can.
Oh, well, if you can, all you have to do is make some matches.
Something up
make
here,
a match.
Huh? Have we seen? We haven't seen 19 yet, have we?
All right, let's take a look at it. His and her sweaters.
Oh, gosh. Was that number two?
I think you're going to be happy about that selection. It was at number two. That's a match. You've got some prizes. Are we going to have Dennis in the winner's circle for his fifth try at a car? Can you solve the puzzle with the help of these two pieces?
I hope so. Is it politics make strange bedfellows?
Say that again for me.
Politics make strange bedfellows.
Is it? Politics make strange bedfellows. It is. All right. Way to go, Jim. Oh, beautifully done. Beautifully done. And it was, as I indicated a few moments ago, a complicated puzzle with a lot of letters and a lot of figures in it. Let me show the audience how the champ did it. We've got the pole plus A plus all the ticks here. Tick, tick, tick. Politics. And May plus K. Make S plus train plus J. Strange bed plus fell plus lots of O's. Strange bedfellows. Politics make strange bedfellows. Come on, Dennis. The champion comes through again. Mary, I know it's a heartbreaker.
It was a pleasure.
It was a good match. I hope you enjoyed it. And good luck with your work on your miniseries on Clara Barton. We'll be looking forward to seeing that on television. All right, Dennis, here's Gene to tell you about the prizes you've won. You added a lot this time. Nice going, sir.
His and her sweaters. And a home workshop, saws to drills to sanders, an assortment of tools to use if you're serious about the work you do from Skill Corporation. And a grill range, the Roper Nouvelle Downdraft Grill Range, featuring full-size self-cleaning oven and solid-state electronic clock. You may get that great outdoor cooking flavor right in your own kitchen, furnished by Roper. And, of course, the handsome washer and dryer, prizes totaling $2,828.
Okay. It's all right. And you're close to $15,000 in total winnings, and this is your fifth time in the winner's circle, so it's your last opportunity to win a car. You've done it once. You can do it again, even though you'll have very little time on the clock. Let's see if he can do it when we come back on Concentration following this. Your lovely wife, Robin, is sitting in the front row. She's waving at you right now, wishing you lots of good luck, because she would like you to win another car. One is not enough. You know that, Dennis.
It's enough for me.
I know, but she would like one, and I have a feeling she might want this red one you've won already.
Uh-oh.
You know what you have to do now, and you're going to have to concentrate very, very carefully, because you've got a lot less time than on previous occasions.
Okay.
Here are the 15 numbered squares, and this time as we put the clock up, it will show just 35 seconds, because you won the car last time out. This is our base time. So take a deep breath. Make it pay off this time.
Okay,
good luck. Off you go.
15. 12.
No match.
9. 6.
No match.
3. 14.
No match.
11. 12.
No match.
9. 8.
No match.
5. 2.
No match.
8. 2.
That's a match.
13. 11.
No match.
14. 10.
No match.
7. 10.
No
14.
Matches. When there isn't much time and you don't get those early matches, it just doesn't work out. Robin, come out here and join your husband. Nice meeting you. You can give him a hug and a kiss now.
He didn't win a car this time.
Whoa, easy. Easy, big king. Didn't win a car this time, but he got it last one. And we're going to have to say goodbye to him. And you and Dennis can enjoy the fact that on our program, he has managed to win prizes totaling $14,498. So that's pretty good going. There's something for everything. All right, they're going to keep hugging and kissing, I have a feeling, so we might as well take a commercial break. Obviously, I'm not going to get in on any of this. Two new players next time on Concentration. See you then. So long.
A member of our studio audience will receive Gibson's gas range with self-cleaning oven, black glass oven door, fuel saver, electric ignition, and lift-off cooktop designed for easy cleaning, furnished by Gibson. And some of our departing contestants will receive a generous supply of double truffle chocolates, handcrafted quality chocolates perfect for any occasion or for those special moments alone. Furnished by Double Truffle of Beverly Hills, Bradley's beautiful limited edition Renaissance Jester adds a decorative touch to any room, featuring one of the exclusive registered faces furnished by Bradley Dolls. Your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial Watches. Elegantly styled, his with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. A supply of Flavor Aid makes you glad you're thirsty. Regular or pre-sweetened with 100% NutraSweet. Assorted delicious flavors. One package makes 2 quarts Flavor Aid. Fast effective Q-Tex remover. It actually locks in moisture so your nails get stronger every time you use it. Kentucky Fried Chicken. Try our new Chicken Little sandwiches. They cost just a little, but people love them a lot. Only from Kentucky Fried Chicken. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.